So the name of our act is the Quaker Gospel Boys. And we thought that being good Quakers, we needed to start with a little bit of silent worship. Something like an onion. Well, maybe not exactly like an onion, but it's kind of like an onion. And by the way, don't get me wrong, I have nothing against onions. In fact, as a boy growing up in East Texas, my mother used to grow really great heirloom onions. And she was quite famous in the area for the varieties that she would produce. And as some of you may not know,
meeting had started, Fred Bowman was speaking, not making much sense. And I'm having flowers on me, and I'm having flowers on me, and I'm saying bitch, but I hear one round of bitter silence. Well, the message he gave sort of started in jail, and after 2 hours of bitter silence, well, the next speaker spoke to me pretty darn well. Give it, and after 10 rounds of Quaker silence.